Hello there, aqui é o Ricardo da English U e eu tenho um convite especial para fazer para você que está aprendendo inglês, espanhol ou até está sonhando fazer seu intercâmbio. O nosso canal do Telegram tem muitas dicas gratuitas para você, com muito conteúdo lá. E esse convite é para que você esteja lá com a gente, acompanhe todo esse conteúdo e realize o sonho de se comunicar com segurança nesse idioma que você está estudando e também realizar o sonho de fazer o seu intercâmbio aí a partir dessas dicas e do nosso acompanhamento. É gratuito, está aqui no link da descrição desse vídeo que você vai assistir. E vamos então para a dica, né, que você estava pronta aí para ver nesse vídeo. Espero vocês, vejo vocês lá no nosso canal do Telegram. Bye bye.
Hello guys, good morning. I'm Yan from English U. Today I'm here with my students, Julia, Alexandre and Pedro. Okay? Today we are going to record our third video. I would like to do some questions to them and I want that then answer me. Okay? Let's start with Julia. Can you start? Please tell us a little bit about yourself and why are you studying English?
My name is Julia. I am 17 years old. And I study English because I like it and it's great for pretty good.
Okay, very good. And you, Alexandre?
My name is Alexandre. I am 21 years old. I am studying in computer major. I am studying English for my job. I need a lot.
I need a lot. Okay, very good. And you, Pedro?
My name is Pedro. I am 18 years old. I study English because I like and about my personal car.
Very good. Pedro, do you like to cook? And what is your favorite food?
I don't like
to cook.
And my favorite food is stroganoff.
Stroganoff, very good, I like a lot. And you?
I like to cook. Yes. My favorite food is breakfast steak.
Breakfast steak, nice. And you?
I like to cook and I am a great cooker.
Julia, what do you like about your current job?
I am not working at the moment.
Okay, nice. And you, man, what do you like about your current job?
I don't know because it's my new job.
New job, okay. And you, Pedro?
I am not working at the moment.
Okay, very good. But you are studying.
I started college.
How was your last free time? And what do you intend to do on the next vacation period?
My last free time is very relaxed.
Was very relaxed.
In my next vacation, I do sleep.
I intend to sleep. Okay, very good. And you, man?
My last free time, I was play video game in my next vacation. I want to go to Ubatuba City.